Good morning, guys. All right, Trey McFarland joins us now. She is the marketing director for Citizen Cider, and we're going to talk a little bit about Vermont Cider Week. Just how important is it for cider companies?
It's really important in Vermont. It's a great way for us, all of the cider makers, there's 15 in the state, to get out, sort of spread the word about cider, and it's also great to pull people in and get to know your cider makers in the state.
And what have been some of the biggest events that have happened over the course of the week so far?
So we had Friday's kickoff at Nectar's. Saturday we were at Burke. Yesterday we did a supper club here. There's a lot of tastings going on amongst the cideries though, so I don't know all of them off the top of my head. The big one for us tonight is at Farmhouse.
Yeah, and what are you guys going to be able to offer tonight at Farmhouse if the public wants to come in and see you guys?
So we have an awesome specialty keg it's a cask actually that we put a specialty cider over sour cherries from Wayne County, New York.
Oh my
gosh. So it's going to be really good, really special. I'm super excited for it.
And what a lot of people don't know is this Cider Week is not just for the everyday public and the consumer. It's also about connecting the different cideries and also for you guys to kind of learn about each other and the future of cider as well, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's actually an association in this state where all of the producers work together. So we're all in contact a fair amount. We're all using growers and we all have obviously a lot of similarities in the state making cider, so it's really great for us to all be in touch, and this is sort of our week to come together.
Wonderful. And what time tonight can people show up to the Farmhouse if they want to meet and greet?
5 o'clock, and it's a cheers to all the cider makers, so most of them will have something special. So
wonderful.
If you can get to Farmhouse, it's worth it.
It's gonna be exciting. Thank you so much. And coming up in the next half hour, we're gonna learn a little bit about Citizen Cider and how they got started. We'll see you then.